Okay, we're back. We are back. So we're going to the East Wing. Is the plan. Because that is one of our frontiers. The other one is this key. Presumably comes from the West Wing. At some point, we'll get a West Wing key. There's also the south corridor here, and I feel like, because on block A6, we walked through, when we came back, they were standing. There were two bodies in south corridor. One is right by the door, which is going to be exciting. And the other was on the way to this door that we didn't reach. Oh, the other frontier is the elevator, which presumably will happen after everything else. That'll be our way out of the environment. Is my guess. So to the East Wing we go. Oh, this'll be good. I bet there's a baddie in the bathroom. No. There's toilet band-aids. Hole in the ground! Hole in the ground. The stall is locked. Someone inside? Can we melee it? We can't. That's interesting. We can't get around. Protector bathroom. So, okay, well, it's probably still locked. Okay, so we'll just have to come by and check at some point later on. Northeast corridor. Oh, is this blocked? No, we can get by. Repair spray. Single-use spray gun to fill damaged areas with polyurethane-based expanding foam restores a large amount of health over time. Okay, we're running. Oh! Okay. Yeah, we're running out of slots. We are running out of slots. Yes. How are we doing there? So now we have not 7 magazines, right? It's got to be like 7 bullets. I didn't look at the pop-up to see how many it gave us. We had 4 in that slot before, and now we have 3. Presumably it's 7 total bullets. Then that one is locked. Oh, balls. It's this guy. So, there's also this thing on the wall. Kitchen. Alright, so, let's knock you down and step on your head. Alright, so 3 shots. Okay, 3 shots knocks him down. It's breathing. Ooh, do we try shooting it? No, no, man. I don't know. One here. tree. Let's go over here first. Let's read this. Service request. Won't show me map data. I keep getting lost. No entry. Mensa key. Yeah, we're so smart. Okay. Okay, so it's not C. You gotta actually, like... Like, that is us, right? Kitchen. Nothing visible there, nothing visible there. Pantry is over. I'm a little, well, I think I'm just gonna leave that alone. Use the Mensa key. Yes, I would. Several. Okay. So we plan it out. They're down for a little while, which is nice. Let's just see. Okay, so truly. Okay, so they're gonna be spaced out. We're gonna take this opportunity. Reload until we pick up ammunition. Okay, so that's four bullets. And there is more up here. Four bullets. I don't know if we came out ahead there. I don't think we did. Let's see what we got. Yeah, we were out of ammo, so if we had... not, and we missed a shot there too. So, Mensa. This place is a mess. It's a mess, okay. Okay, so we just sort of come back. Dude. Yep. We're just gonna go this way. Oh! Okay. Just gonna take your stuff, though. Stuff to say. Starch. Okay. Can I steal anything else? Oh, yeah. Recent events, some security techs will be serving both work shifts and night shifts. Till it effective treatment is found, reinforcements are sent from high mat. We'll all have to stay strong and do our best to keep the facility for secure. Failure's not an option. Keep an eye on the administrator unit. Since the incident, he's been acting stranger. Without a commander to keep him in check, we'll have to ask Colibri for help. Okay, cool. Can we talk on the phone? Okay. See ya, Storch. Okay, so we have one stun baton. They've got like a shotgun or something, maybe? Now we have no stun batons. Okay. Now, back up here, we want to go to that bathroom again, I think? I don't know. We'll do this first. We'll do this first. So this was the pantry. Okay. This is something else. Broken key, yes. One broken key, please. And there's no way out of this room, presumably. Alright. Go to the protector bathroom? I kind of do. But let's just clear this first, I think. Oh, we're gonna have to get through at some point, so. Do you walk all the way down here? You do. How many was that? We have one bullet. One bullet left. Butterfly. Okay, so where was that? That is what we need. Butterfly box is right next there. So we're going north. We're going north. We cleared this out. It's totally fine. Butterfly. Okay, so do I have to do a thing? You're kidding. Oh, because it's a rectangle, not a square. It's broken. Alright. Oh, although... What? No, I can't... Yeah, we only got one ring there. Okay. Well, I mean, we got real excited. We got one of them, you know? I'm gonna store it here. Because we won't need it until we need it. We gotta come back here anyway. Repair patch. I should keep Alina Sio. Is that really her name? Go check the bathroom. still locked. And got nothing else to do, I don't think. We're gonna go to West Wing. We're gonna go to West Wing. I think it was this way. That's the way we're... Now, is there anything else to do? All right, the key, yeah. Got map with a bunch of different mine access. I need administrator's key. Can't go there. Is there another down out? No, there wasn't. Can't go there. Well, hey, looks like we're going this way. Some ammunition, please. If I just hit yeah, okay. So if I just left click, it doesn't do any melee at all. And I no longer have stun batons. So here we go. One bullet. Is there anything else in here? Nothing. None of these open to reveal. Bullets. What's the problem? Oh, that's that other key. Get around. We can go this way. Haha. Stun baton. Search. Watch ring. Political morals class. What? Arrested. Stolen radio. Ongoing reason for transfer. Counter-revolutionary activity. Distributing flyers at a university. Oh, Helen. Confiscated medication. Arrested on suspicion of bioresonance. And sent to the medical wing. Supervisor request been awarded or forwarded. Cosmetic box with butterfly inlay. Bunk was searched before transfer. Fountain pen. Arrested on suspicion of conspiracy. So who's... Sorry. Alina Sio's box. That's who we're looking for, ostensibly. So. There. Can't go there. Okay, we're gonna go up here. Grizzly. Frequencies. Well, I don't need to write this down because it'll be in my memory. Moon, sun, scales, rook, tree, sword. Right? So if we go to tab and we go to... Oh! So how do I do the thing? W? There we go. Frequencies, view, memory. Yeah, okay. So it's there. So I don't need to write that down. This place is fucked up. Anything over here? No, that's just this. Okay. Well, I'm leaving this room because it sucks. Locked, effective. Okay. I would like to leave this place. I don't have enough bullets. And... oh, what is our status? Diagnostics. Caution. Stores a small amount of health over time. I'm just gonna use it. So what we're gonna do, we are going to get our thingy. We are going to combine the thingies. Actually, we're gonna save. And then we're gonna go open the butterfly box. And then we're gonna go try to get whatever item was in that room that we were just in with the guy walking around and see if we can do it without dying. That was the wrong room. This is where the poop happens. This is also the wrong room? Oh, because it was right beside, wasn't it? One. There we go. Pick up Blade of Eternity. Yes. Oh no. Oh, 160. What is 160? 160 is a thing. Diagnostics. No, it's not. Somewhere between rook and tree. This is gets us AM radio. Cool, I guess. Agree to be best for Ariane to attend school. is locked from the other side. So, we... what? We go to, perhaps, diagnostics? Do I have a radio? I don't. This other person has a radio. I don't have a radio. Okay. Save again. And it feels warm. Surface creature is smooth as stone, but there is something soft and wet inside. Let's try to steal whatever that item was. That was right here. Okay. We're the best. Now we go save again because we have a new repair spray. Then we try to figure out where we're supposed to go. Because I'm a little uncertain. I can't remember which cards we picked up, right? So that is a place. Wall safe. Did we do that wall safe? We didn't, right? We didn't. Protector elevator, elevator control. Where was... rationing office was where they were. But we got... didn't we get a card of some kind? Did we not get a card of some kind? We could go through our memories. Yeah. Okay, so we need to go. We're in north. Okay, we go south. And then we go west. We're running because they're all dead. Protector identification card. Let's get out of here. See if we can go through this one. I need an administrator's key to call this elevator. And we don't have one. But we went into all the rooms. So, lockers, showers, registry. Interrogation isolation was where that thing was. Okay. Well, we could go back to the rationing office and see if they got anything, but I don't think they will. And south was nothing. It's locked. Bathroom. Yeah, that's nothing. I'm not going out there. You know, it's fine. There's no other way through here, right? It was just that one room, kitchen and pantry. I mean, there's the big fucking ugly thing, right? That's good. Good shot. The lock is defective. Okay. Bathroom again, which is not open. Was in here the wall safe? It is. Code broadcasting. Oh! Oh, and we can't use the radio, right? Yeah. Oh, yes, we can. Okay, let's find this wall safe. 3, 5, 6, 4. Okay. Interesting. 4, 3, 5, 6, 4. Yeah. What you got? Oh, is it a card that we need? Probably. No space! Okay. Okay. Well, let's get out of here. So, the room over. We will store. Oh, how do I not do this? There we go. Doesn't tell you which identification card it is, but I bet it's the one we need. We're gonna store repair sprays both in there, because we got a bunch of these. It'll probably be fine. I think we keep the Plate of Eternity. We keep the gun, we keep those, we keep the photograph, because it gives us conversation stuff, right? That's what we do. Okay. Guard, hospital wing. Okay. I don't know how that helps us. I do not. Guard in the hospital wing. Because we needed protector and administrator. And now we have guard. I'm not understanding that. But we're just gonna save quick and we'll just kind of try that card at both of them. Let's see. Because is there, like, a med bay? I'm not seeing one. Registry, showers, lockers, mineshaft. I'm not seeing anything that corresponds to a medical wing. Unless it's this kind of block A6. But I sort of doubt it. First aid is there, but that's fine. Okay. I mean, I do sort of forget what we're in these rooms. Right, so this was kind of story stuff, right? Same was the other one. Let's see if it lets us go anywhere. Yes. Not allowed to know. That seems scary. Hospital wing A, hospital wing B, service level, protector quarters. The image stays the same, the icon. Protector quarters. Oh. Oh, okay. Oh, I clicked through a thing. Power interruption. Card impounded. Oh no. Okay, well, I hope we went to the right place. Shotgun? One shotgun, please. Let's do that. Oh, they go everywhere. Isn't that interesting? Okay. Up. Okay, so we're going to equip the shotgun. We are going to save. We're going to save here in case we went to the wrong place. We can probably go wherever we want. So, so reception had the shotgun. Hey, what's up? Insert blank card to begin. Okay, I'll find you. I'll find a blank card. It'll be fine. Okay. I think we're gonna have to shoot this person. Hopefully they're the only one. Extra money or ammo. Okay. Let's check and see. You are available. You are available. You are not available. You are available. Wow, we can go lots of places. Exam room key. You know, just a human hand. We have some metal implants. Oh, subdermal. What is this imaging mode? Like, teeth are dark, but the skull bones are not? Certainly not x-rays. Okay. Okay. Okay, so that's a code of some kind. So that, which one is the front? It's a key card or something like that. Some sort of nubbin. Okay, neat. And they're all just right there. I bet I see various objects. Okay. There's no doors out of here. Yeah, x-rays for sure. Sure it is, bud. Ammo. One baddie. As a sword. Yeah, I think we have to incinerator room key. Okay. Yeah. We have to not. Okay, which way are you going? Yeah, we have to sneak around these guys. Ammo is too rare. Too rare for shooting. Okay. So a couple access cards are needed. What were the other places here? Let's just see if we can go down this door, because we're close. Let's just see, because we didn't actually hit it when we went by. It unlocks from the other side. And the other stuff was block, card, card, block. Okay. You got your head stomped. Oh, there we go. There we go. What are you? Sword. Well, neat. Fire, earth, gold, water, air. Okay. Okay. Four bullets. So that one took two. Okay, what cards are these? Oh! Okay. So just unlocked it from the other side. Awesome. Let's go back down. This is. And then down there were two card rooms. Let's just get a sense. Unlocks from the other side. Pump room key. Okay, and then this was nothing. Well, these were all stuff. Oh. Oh, that's where I came from. Okay. Then, there's nothing there. Sure. Socket wrench handle. So, what do we do? gang. Don't want to drop a gun. That seems silly, right? We don't want to drop that. So I think we go back to our save room. I wish we could carry more things. I wish we could carry more things. Okay, so we're gonna drop off the photo, repair spray, pistol. Nah, we'll keep photo. Go get a handle. Hopefully it's a melee weapon and we can knock these guys down when we run out of bullets. Use combine inspect. Okay. Nothing else in here. Can we see this picture? We can. Okay. Didn't go on this one. Well, there's pump room key anyway. Okay, back to the place. Did we store the pistol? I don't think we did. Is anyone paying attention? Right. I feel like we should keep the Plate of Eternity. It seems like a good thing. We'll probably lose the pump key after we pick it up, right? Protector bathroom. Can't remember what that key was, or that key. Oh, incinerator was morgue. That was something else. I don't think it was pump. I think pump was just down here. And then we no longer have a pump key. Okay. ABC, 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 A. Tank A full. Fill B, then fill C with water only from B. Move the water from C back to A. Fill C again with the remaining water from B. Refill B from tank A. Oh, God. What are you talking about? So, fill tank B, then fill tank C with water only from B, and move the water from C to tank A, then fill C again with the remaining. Okay, I'm not comprehending what I'm reading. So, goes A to B, then to C, then to A. Then C, then B, then A, A, B, C, C, B, A. Is that what's happening? Do I care? Let's see. Okay, A to B, then B to C, so now we need to fill C from B. So let's memorize the thing. Oh, Jesus Christ. So fill tank B, then C from B. We could actually just write this down in front of us and follow along. This is, okay, from A goes to B. C from B. A from C, then C from B, then B from A, then C from B, and then from C. We're going to give it a try. So, A puts water into B, and then B puts water into C, and then C puts water into A, and then B puts water into C. And then A puts water into B, and then B puts water into C, and then C puts water into A. We did it! Woof. Alright. What was this other note? Did I even read it? No. Automatic equalizer pumps to the flood drainage system would still appear to be broken, causing the lower level to be flooded. Since we're currently focusing repair efforts on the east wing staircase structure, the drainage pump pressure has been manually equalized from the control panel. To drain the water, make sure that... Oh, yep. It's a bit tricky to get the two tanks equalized, but, you know, we put some notes there. What's this? Yes, I would like that, please. Thank you. Locks from the other side, which was down here, right? We're just gonna have to jump. Yeah. Just gonna have to jump. Take the water key. Yes! That looks very similar to the key. Oh, the key that's in the thing. There's some repair patches. Flooded bathroom. There's a dude up there. We can go that way, we can go that way. We can go that way. I'm just gonna shoot you. We have no ammunition. So we can go anywhere out of this room. Except for through there, because it's blocked. Alright. No space to carry video cassette. Shotgun shells? Oh no. I like the spread there. Okay, so now rooms don't even have to look empty. How do I get back upstairs? Personal grievance. All of the time. Placing the 10mm socket. I've been reprimanded for not repairing the fan vent. Can't remove the vent cover without the thing. Wrench with a fitting socket. Okay. Okay, so once we find the socket, sleeping ward. Oof. Why again? No. Wow. What was I looking for? Yeah, just come out of the goddamn ground. We need to get back upstairs. Where I have my other gun that would then get filled with bullets from that room. Yeah. Awesome. Okay. Okay. Go do that. We're gonna drop off more bullshit. And save. Pick up a video cassette. Okay, we're gonna store. We're gonna store that. Gonna store the water key. We're gonna pick up our gun. Our gun, and we're gonna save. place. Oh, the water key we can put in there, so we don't actually have to put it away. Right? Because it is in a place, which is 5 lock, right? Yeah. We could just put it in. Oh, we just put it in. Is it this door? Yeah, buddy. I can't use it here. Oh, why not? Good. We did it. Why? Oh. I never press the right buttons to actually get out of the menus. So we want to go here. Go here. Want to go here. Want to go here. Then we went. Flooded bathroom is not what we wanted. We were up here. We were into here. We got to pick up all the bullshit, right? Five bullets. Five bullets. Save and storage. Okay. Game is hard, man. Okay, so we're going to store all of it. Yes. I'm gonna store that. We do need to keep that, right? Well, until we find the socket, it doesn't matter. We are going to take another break. We have been playing all morning. But now that we finally got out of that goddamn ship, which took forever, things have been a lot better. So, anyway, thanks for watching. Have a good one.